On social media, you'll often see students complaining about having to go to school the next day. Our goal at Mission Bay is to create a fun environment where students are excited to come and learn.
Acuity in thought and action can delineate, but in excess can dull human concepts like goals and social conscience that are essential to human progression. Our school creed is centralized around the concept of learning and supporting students as they grow and discover at their own pace, guide them as they strive to become involved in society, and instruct them in a way that allows a unique outlook on real-world situations that they will surely face. The only way to progress in the imminent changes of education is to recall the developments that have already been made and grasp onto the ever-changing ideas of the future. The next generation of high schools don't include crazy, bizarre concepts, but rather a more college preparatory environment with an open all-day campus, internship availability, and learning concentrated around real-world projects.
Mission Bay High creates an open environment and engaging atmosphere and introduces an upbeat milieu where students are motivated to come learn. Unlike the mental prison that school is seen now, aimed towards the students that with different learning abilities, Mission Bay High creates a focus on the student's skill level. Rather than age, everyone learns at their own pace.
Even with all these learning advances, high school is still geared towards social exposure. While still getting the high school experience, students are immersed in group social projects. Students are prepared for the adult world in a setting centered on divergent thinking and operating in the real world. In discussions concerning modern high school education, most will readily agree that students are unmotivated and lack the vigor that is obligatory to learning. Where the issues usually ends by blaming the students, there is still the question of how well the atmosphere excites learning.
Mission Bay High School encourages environmental awareness and focuses on the necessities of the environment by creating multiple eco-friendly systems such as wave-powered energy and wind generators and solar panels. We seek to take advantages of the surrounding areas and its conditions to best use the natural resources we have readily available. Mission Bay is built with recycled concrete, glass, and plastic. These recycled materials are just one way our school is reducing the negative bearing that it could have on the environment.
Mission Bay High uses all kinds of technique to make and save energy. The first of which is an underground heating system. Cool air goes in, gets heated underground, then flows into the school, and vice versa.
Solar energy is harnessed through solar panels placed on the roofs of the school. Due to San Diego's climate, solar energy is the most efficient power source. With heat in the triple digits and how close they are to the equator, solar energy is highly abundant.
The green wall is the most organic part of our school. The plants that make up the wall take in the dirty air, and as it goes through the plants, it will clean it and release it into the air again.
Because of the unique location of Mission Bay High School, we are able to provide physical education through water sports in the Bay Area.
The area that we are in offers many opportunities for off-campus internships, especially at SeaWorld. Mission Bay High School has a very natural feel to it. With a fixture of water running through the center of the school, it brings you closer to the ocean.
Round pods, which make up many of the elective classes, are able to move and accommodate the needs of the students. These versatile cylinders make it easy to add or remove classes and more spontaneously adapt to the ever-changing essentials of student learning.
The classrooms inside the school are aimed for 18 to 20 students per classroom. Each classroom will have 3 workstations with 8 seats on each station and a whiteboard on each one. So after they have taught the lesson, they can separate into groups and work on their project. The classrooms are equipped with 6 sleeping pods, so if the student gets stressed out during the day, they can take a nap to replenish. Classrooms are optimized for students to have maximum learning opportunities if they want to work in singles or as in a group.
With the school being open from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m., it makes your schedule very flexible and easy to work around.
Mission Bay High School creates an entirely new outlook on the way learning will be accomplished. Due to the new attitude and student progression, one could inquire further into things that interest them while still being able to receive a basic knowledge on core subjects. The college environment opens up learning to be at your own pace and aligning to your unique appeals.